welcome to the second module of the National MBA in Cybersecurity. This module is called Cybersecurity Management and Leadership. My name is René Thorup, and I teach forensic computing and ethical hacking here at Coventry University. We will try not to be very technical. It's not about bits and bytes, but some keywords from this module could be that we will talk about some best security practices that has been proven to work. We will talk about some risk assessment and risk management and knowing what you are protecting. Security is a top-down approach, and humans are quite often the weakest link. You will also understand after this course that there is no 100% security. You will never manage a perfectly secure system. Besides these lectures, I would like you to create a mindset that will make you think security, be able to ask the right questions with respect to security. So good luck.